This tutorial shows you how to do a hard reset for your ASUS router. To do a hard reset, simply press on the WPS button and power on the router. Here's how. Press on the WPS button and do a power on. Once the power LED goes off, you may release the WPS button. Do a power cycle for the router by powering off and then powering on. The hard reset is done once the router powers up.